Freebird! Hey, thanks a lot for allowing me to come up in your home. It's a beautiful place. I noticed you got your Georgia flag hung on the wall there, Michael.
Yeah, that's right. Because Texas is the only state in the South that don't fly the Confederate flag, and we can't get over for the keepsake of the y'all that we're used to.
Well, I risk it. Answer that too well, I guess. But listen, this home is something. It's a beautiful place. It's a lot different from old Bad Street. Huh? You really come along when you're young and you're doing Harry and Buddy.
Yeah, that's true. You know why? Because when we was down in tracks, we used to not dream but sure. You understand? Because we were born our mother's son. When we hit the ground, we were on the run. And we've been running over people all our lives to get what we want. That's why, because a lot of people sit back and they say what could be, what might be.
Let me change the subject a second. Ask you about the Kerry Von Erich championship match a second. Are you disappointed?
Shut up,
do you think that your fans are disappointed in
the way?
Hey,
just a minute. Hey, aren't you going to talk to me?
Hi, buddy.
Hey, Robert. I'm one of the
three. But you haven't been around very much.
You don't have to insult me. One of our best. It's a beautiful house.
Are you going to be around now for a while?
Yeah, I know you. We have several investments. It takes much time to take care of the investments. And as a result, I do not give you that much wrestling anymore. You understand?
Yeah.
But I wrestle when it's necessary.
And
it is what is necessary right now for me to get back with my people, my brothers.
Was it necessary because of the Von Erich situation?
Hey, are you writing a book? Are you writing a book? Are you a prop? Hey,
Michael, let's go back to the Von Erich situation again. And, you know, I just wonder why in the world you went through grossly situation when you did and what happened to that? Are you disappointed in what happened to that?
You know that picture over there? We won that picture. Well, we bought it with money we wanted in a totally different land. And you know, that picture just holds sentimental value for it. It's almost as pretty as my face. And it just holds sentimental value for
me. What's that got to do with the question I'm just asking about the bottom?
You know, I think you're right, it's a cop.
He's real sure.
Terry, let me ask you that. You were controlling the door. Michael was trying to leave, and you slammed the door and hit Kerry Von Erich in the head. Now, what do you think of this situation? Are you satisfied, are you upset, are you disappointed? Let's see it, do it again.
Try to get it. Tell you something in a nice way. You're gonna listen because you're in my house.
Right. Glad to get an answer.
Yeah. Well, I was put out to guard the gate. That was my job. That was what I was supposed to do. That's what I did. I was to make sure that nobody come into the gate and nobody come out. That's just what I did. Kerry Von Erich had been trying to sneak away from world's champion.
Trying to tell Michael he didn't hit him.
Hey, he knocked Michael out of the ring.
No, I was.
Oh, yes, he did. Right. When I looked up, Kerry Von Erich was the last one closest to me. He knocked me out of the ring. See, people got the facts misconstrued here.
No, we watched.
No, you got misconstrued. I kind of felt sorry for him in there. Three guys against him.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know, three guys trying to tell him what to do. He was the referee. Listen, man, you're in my house, you were missing. I'm going to tell you what happened. The boy tried to get out of the gate. That's how come I slammed the gate on his head. Because he wasn't supposed to get out of the gate. He wasn't supposed to get out of the gate.
Merely.
All the time an excuse. Look, you voted me in to be the referee. I did the best job that could be done. It's like he said, if Kerry hadn't been trying to get out of the cage, he'd have never got hurt. He was too stupid to take the title when I gave it to him. I don't want to hear nothing about it. This is my house. You're ruining our game. Take the hike and get out of here.
Very well. Yeah, very well.